An eye tracker knows exactly where you are looking in real time, enabling a new way of interacting with your game. It does not replace, but rather complements the keyboard, mouse, and gamepad as an input method when playing games. Here's how it works. Make your game more immersive. Look around freely. Get information on demand. Light adaptation to different lighting scenarios. Interact where you look. The game reacts to your gaze. How easy is it? Let's hear from one of many developers adding eye tracking to their game.
The eye tracking integration was actually quite pleasant to work with. We weren't sure what the SDK would look like when we first downloaded it from the website to integrate into Unity. It turned out to be really simple. So once we knew the tech was in place, it's really just a matter of designing what do we want to do with the game. It opened up the creative possibilities instead of being constrained by technical limitations. It was just, what do we think would be great? What would be fun? The technology was robust throughout.
Easily integrate eye tracking into the game engine of your choice. Take Unity, for example. Let's say you want to add extended view to your Unity game. First, import the eye tracking packages into Unity. Then, add the selected components for extended view and configure. Finally, enjoy the camera view reacting to your gaze. Add eye tracking to your game. Become part of the biggest and the best. Join Tobii's Accelerator program and get cash, development support, distribution, and co-marketing with the global leader in eye tracking.